As a leading edge creator, you are always exploring your perspective because every change in perspective from a non-serving to a serving perspective, what does that do to your reality? It's going to improve your reality. So by being fully present in the reality that you're in, your reality is automatically going to reflect to you contrast slash circumstances that are showing you what your non-serving perspectives are. So simply by living life and being fully present and self-reflective on what you are experiencing, life has to get better and better. And the more you find a way to practice pleasure and bliss and satisfaction in those now moments, being grounded in your present reality, the more it's going to get mirrored back to you. It's a win-win situation.